Hello. I am Professor Yuki, and today on Technically You Quick Bites, we are covering network detection and response, NDR. What is network detection and response? Network detection and response, or NDR, is a premise or cloud-based, progressive security solution for obtaining full network visibility, threat detection, and forensic analysis of suspicious activities. NDR continuously scans the network and provides centralized analytics of network traffic, response solutions, and dramatically accelerates the ability for businesses to identify and respond to potential cyber attacks before they can cause serious damage. NDR solutions combines machine learning, advanced analytics, and artificial intelligence to provide IT and security teams with a real-time awareness of relevant network activities to detect network-borne threat as quickly as possible. How network detection and response works. NDR provides an integrated set of detection, investigation, and response capabilities. Detection. NDR solutions gather data across your environments and use machine analytics to quickly hunt and expose threats. The most effective NDR solutions incorporate multiple machine analytics approaches, like scenario-based modeling for known tactics, techniques, and procedures, TTPs, and deep inspection of traffic metadata against known indicators of compromise, IOC, to effectively detect threats. NDR can be further used to highlight exhibited suspicious traffic patterns and to provide a timeline of when a threat first infiltrated the network. Investigation. NDR provides your team with real-time network insights and analytics and gathers data from within your environment to add relevant, contextual information to streamline your investigations. By analyzing network behavior using machine learning models, advanced NDR tools can detect sophisticated evasion methods or known unknown cyber threats to brand new zero-day threats or unknown unknowns. Response. NDR solutions help you accelerate and automate security workflows with SOAR capabilities. For more information on the capabilities of SOAR, see our Technically You video on that topic. This is critical because many routine actions your team may take to respond to these threats can be automated, allowing you to focus on more important matters. Features and benefits. Besides helping organizations with identifying future threats with speed and accuracy, network detection and response includes these additional benefits and features. Visibility. With full visibility, see and interact with data recorded from all network points and all protocols. Monitor traffic flows in all directions and across platforms. Effectiveness. Accelerate incident response and threat hunting with advanced forensics, and utilize machine learning and artificial intelligence to detect deviations from the baseline traffic flows and other network traffic anomalies. Control. Differentiate between normal and abnormal network traffic and its risk level from network to endpoint, filtering data to prioritize threats and reduce noise. In conclusion, a network detection and response, NDR, solution captures, monitors, and analyses network traffic to detect cyber attacks and suspicious activities. It combines machine learning, advanced analytics, and artificial intelligence to protect against a variety of threats. NDR enables organizations to improve their threat response manually or automatically by providing greater visibility into processes and traffic on a network. NDR can be deployed on-premises, in the cloud, and in a hybrid environment. This is the end of today's Quick Bite video session. Thank you for viewing our channel. We really appreciate you spending time with us. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.